40 cm다. 언니는 체크를 입어드릴게요. The Mouse's Wedding 이라는 이야기. 읽어드릴게요. 더와 웨딩. 원스 데어 워스 어 패밀리 오브 미스 파더 마우스 마더 마우스 앤 리틀 미스 마우스. And then one day, Miss Mouse went so little anymore. Goodness me, said Father Mouse, it's time you got married. Thank you, Dad. But she said we're going on the journey. We must find you the best, most brave house in the world. Who could that be? Asked Miss Mouse. Father Mouse thought for a moment. The sun, he said, he makes over day bright and warm, helps the forest grow less eggs him. The mouse family with a high mountain. They went waiting nurture everything Irving when the sun was low in the sky. Oh, my son, said Father Mouse, you are more powerful than one is in the world. Before me, said the sun. Oh no, I don't think so. Look at that cloud, said the sun. He can cool my face and broke air my light and moon. There's nothing I can do. Well, then we must take to the cloud, said Father Mouse. The mouse family went a little way down the mountain and slipped more. Then they woke up. There was a cloud resting on the mountain top. "Oh my cloud," said Father Mouse, "you are more proud than anyone is in the world. Powerful me," said the cloud. "Oh no, I don't think so. Wait, no, the wind blows," said the cloud. "He can push me out this way, and that was there's nothing I can do. Then we must take to the wind," said Father Mouse. Mother Mouse gave everyone some crumbs for breakfast, and the mice went. The wind soon rose and blew the cloud away. "Wind," said Father Mouse, "you are more powerful than anyone else in the world." "Powerful me," said the wind. "Oh no, I don't think so. Up here I can blow where I like," said the wind. "But when I meet a bird, there's nothing I can do. Well, then we must take the well," said Father Mouse. The mouse family set off down the mountain. After a while, they come to a high well. "Oh my well," said Father Mouse, "you are more powerful than anyone else in the world." "Powerful me," said the well. "Oh no, I don't think so. Oh no, I don't think so. I may Look, sing, and tell, said the whale, but I can feel a little mouse nagging me to bust. There's nothing I can do. Well, then, we must take to the mouse, said Father Mouse. Oh, yes, please let's take to the mouse, said Miss Mouse. They made it their way down the well. There was a mountain and a handsome young mouse. Miss Mouse said at him, "Oh, my mouse," said Father Mouse, "you are more powerful than any beast in the world ever. You, well, the mouse bring you more powerful than the whale," said Miss Mouse. "Who is more powerful than the wind?" added Mother Mouse. "Who is more powerful than the cloud?" said Father Mouse. "Who is more powerful than the sun?" "Fine, Miss Mouse." "Oh," said the handsome young mouse, "said then I," said the handsome young mouse, "then I, so I am. In that case," they said, "Father Mouse, will you marry and then?" "I'd love to," said the handsome young mouse. So the miss were married next to the well. The sun and the cloud and the wind had come to the wing, but not at once. 그 네, 오늘은 책 읽었는데 어떠세요? 재밌나요? 그만 다음에 또 봐요. Bye.